Was that my? I think it
Oh,
was my
God.
shoulder. Oh! Flashback? Flashback Thursday? Throwback Thursday?
Lee?
Damn, she looks so
It's just a
different.
bad dream, sweetie.
Oh. What?
What was it
Ben?
about?
Wait, why is Ben there?
Duck?
He's bit.
We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold.
I'm dead. This is what happens when you die.
Why did Lily do that to Doug?
Doug? In my choices, I was with Carly. Fuck Doug.
I hate math.
Me too, sweet pea. Part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about, even if sometimes that means hurting someone else.
Dang.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy. What can I tell you to make it better?
Is her mind still, like, from the future, or...?
That you won't leave me.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. I promise.
You passed out from the shock.
What happened?
That piece of shit Rusky shot you.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
Ah.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike?
I know, man.
I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
I mean, back...
Get
what?
Your feet off the dash.
Whoa.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy with my little eye an asshole. Your turn.
Throw up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You want to die out here?
Better than waiting to die next to you.
You're both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things.
Ooh.
You shut your fucking mouth. I am done playing games with you, Jane.
Fuck you.
This
you
is
don't
fun.
Know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Oh.
It is, isn't it?
Don't go
I'm
there.
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Don't you fucking talk about them.
This isn't the time for this.
No, this is exactly the time for this.
Oh my God.
You listen to me. You mouth off about my family and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita died,
Kenny? Oh.
Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
This is
Who
crazy.
Could love you?
Damn!
You can't raise this kid. It's scared to death of you.
I got this way, saving your ass from that hellhole. And I would have left you to rot if I'd known what you were.
Nobody who died is anyone's fault. We all wanted to be together, and it just went bad. We owe it to them to try to make the best of this.
I'm sorry, Clem, but I can't put up with this bullshit anymore.
Oh, the feeling's mutual.
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita.
Fucking liar, that ain't true.
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it.
Damn.
I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family!
Fuck you!
Don't do it.
Fucking piece of shit!
Go to hell, you son of a
Don't
bitch!
Don't do it!
Jesus!
Whoa, 360? Did you see that?
You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you alright?
Yeah.
Ah. Wait, you're telling me they don't move
Get
when it's...
Get out of here! I don't know how to drive! See that pedal on the floor? Step on it! Don't just sit there! What are you doing?
Alright, fuck! Beep, beep! Oh!
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's
with her.
You left him with her?
What?
Jane?
Can't be serious.
Jane!
Oh, she's right there. she have the kid with her?
Thank Christ.
Jane, what?
You okay? Where's the kid?
What did you do? Yes.
What are you saying?
Yo.
No.
No, not again. Not again.
It's in your arms. How do you lose a baby?
Look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it. Okay? Just trust me, Clone.
Stay out of what?
What's your beater?
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
What?
Kenny, calm down. Don't do anything stupid.
Get out of my way.
Kenny?
Oh no.
Kill a fucking
Whoa!
Didn't kill him! It was an accident, Kenny!
Whoa.
I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up!
I'm warning you.
We can't kill each other. Not after all this. We're all that's left.
Stay out of this corner.
Like the name of this episode.
Stay back.
You better not kill Jane. And you better not kill Kenny.
Don't
Yo!
You come near me, you son of a bitch.
Oh.
Get the
Oh! Don't go for the eye. That looks kind of awkward.
No!
I'm helping.
Jane!
Gotta break it up.
Oh my God.
What the hell?
This is all your fucking fault.
You guys need to chill. Break it up.
Psycho!
This is on you!
Run!
Not happening.
Please.
Move.
What? What are you doing?
I'll fucking kill you.
Whoa. Whoa, oh, fuck! What is happening? Oh, my fucking wound reopened. Don't make me have a choice, dude. I don't want to kill. No, please don't do it! Oh. I have to shoot somebody? Okay, I gotta grab the gun. Oh, that's going in. Don't shoot him. Look away. Yo, no! Okay, if I shoot away... If I shoot Kenny, I might shoot him in the arm. He's still good. Still alive, right? He's still alive, right? He's still good.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
He's still good. Right? He ain't dead. Come on, Kenny, get up. Kenny?
Clem.
Yeah, he's still good.
You made the right choice. I let you down. I let everyone down.
Just hang on, Kenny. Please.
Come on, Kenny.
No, you're better off without me.
Kenny.
We almost made it.
Kenny.
We were close, weren't we?
Like two peas in a pie.
I thought I wanted this. Asked for it. So many times. Now that it's happening, I'm scared.
Kenny.
I'm afraid, Glenn.
Why did you do this?
I'm sorry, darling.
Kenny. Wake up, Kenny. I killed Kenny. I'm a bastard. That's it? I knew she hit it.
Are you okay?
But
he's alive. I understand if you're upset. AJ was never in any danger.
So you basically
going to try to talk you into coming with me. I just thought if you saw Kenny like that, you'd know we'd have to leave him. Look, Clem, I'm sorry. I didn't think Kenny would go that far. But it's over now. We're all safe. We're going to be okay.
Upset? You're fucking crazy. How could you do this?
I had to do it, Clem. You saw how he reacted. I had to show you what he was capable of.
Anyone's capable.
Put AJ in danger and got my friend killed just to prove
a
point.
Yeah, that's how. Yeah, she did that.
It was a stupid plan.
To prove a point, just to do
it. I should never have lied to you. But I thought it was the only way you'd see.
Oh my God. Kenny, you have to forgive me.
Please. We can just leave all this behind us.
I don't even know how I feel,
please.
Man.
I did it for you, Clem. For us.
I really want to press square.
I forgive you, Jade.
I really don't. Oh, fuck.
Thank you. Thank you, Clem.
Because we have to stick
you
together.
Were right about Kenny.
All along. 90%.
Over now, Claire. Let's just put all this behind us.
I feel sick.